Hello everybody, this is Hypersonic. Again, we are back. We finished a wall last episode and we started building this. In this episode, we're gonna be building some more stuff. Actually, I might as well just put a... another crafting table. Okay, we haven't had these in our inventory since a long while. Just, you know. One right there, and one right here. I don't know where I put this thing. I'll just keep it in my inventory just in case. Okay. Now what we got to do here is get some melon seeds. Gotta get some beetroot seeds. Alright, these have grown. Alright, we also need some of this stuff. I need some sand. And the fastest way to get sand is to dig over here. There's some sand in the backyard that we could surely use. I personally do not like cactuses too much, but replace these. Or should I say cacti, not cactuses. There we go. Alright, somebody was having a lot of fun placing all this stuff here. Alright, we do need some beetroot seeds. I don't really care too much about the beets themselves. All I need is just their seeds. But I do need some potatoes. Oh, we got two poisonous potatoes. It's actually very rare to get these. Supposed to play some cool music. I'm actually a fan of elevator music, so I'll play Happy Elevator. Or we can play the same thing. Forgot to turn down my TV again. Yes, I'm playing this on, like, a PC connected to my TV. That's a weird recording setup, I know. Actually, I looped that song myself, didn't I? Oh, yeah! It's the unused title screen! From the Sonic CD, the unused title screen. That's absolutely a good song. Alright, so 14. Alright. Alright, and now one's 15. What was I supposed to put here? Something. Oh yeah, here we go. If I have an extra row, I could use it for something. Come on, grow. Alright. Why is it so dark in this room? now let's see. I think all those creepers died. Or did they? Do I even want to check up on them? Possibly not. So, let's see. What? Come on. Oh, my shield is down. I do not know how to prepare a shield, so... Alright, just please drop a bumpkin. If you would please kindly. I need to put steps here. Yeah, we'll do that sometime later. You can't place these there because, because of reasons that you cannot place them there because of the water. You need, water to place them. So, if I actually did this... Oh! Well, that's stupid. It's really stupid. Alright. Since I have so much bone meal, I gotta get this farm started. Yeah, there goes carrots. And what the... Well, it shouldn't be the opposite way around. I was supposed to put pumpkins on this side and watermelon on this side. Oh, so you actually can get these back. But it's like RNG. Wasn't that fantastic? Alright, there we Oh, this one will have a torch. Well, I can't improvise that, so... Ouch. Oh, wait, what? I'm not even finished with the wall. I forgot about that part. Yeah, let's check on that pumpkin and see if it's... Finally, we got over with that song. That song's getting a little bit too long. Oh yeah, this one. And god damn it, why did I tell you about putting wheat? Oh yeah, the iron door. Oh, this is the best part. I think next episode we're gonna go placing torches around the whole world in creative mode. Well, yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna put there. There's not like a bonus crop I could put there. Oh, this is the best part. Alright, so now the wall is fully completed. There we go, we did it! Oh, seems like it's... That's the 3 minute mark. So we've got to end off the video soon. I hope you enjoyed this next episode. If ever it gets to nighttime, we're gonna go around in creative mode and do some things with torching the world and lighting it up so that we can get more mob spawns in our grinder. Huh.